In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to put pictures or images into custom shapes in Canva. So here we are. I have logged into my Canva account and I have a blank project here. First things first, we have to find the frames or the shapes. On the left-hand sidebar of Canva, go to where you see elements. Where it says search elements, you can type in the word frame or sometimes it's there at the very top. Once you see all the frames here, you go to See All to see the different options that Canva has available to you. Now, you're able to tell if something is a frame if it has the little cloud icon behind it. So if we click one of those frames, that will insert it into our Canva project. Once we've done that, we can then click on it and we can resize it like it is any other element and drag it around and center it like it would do any element or image within Canva. Now, in order to get our images into the custom shape, you then want to go over to the sidebar and find your image. So if it's another element or if it is an upload, like I'm going to use here, I have an image of my cat. So I can click and hold that image of my cat and I can drag it over that cloud section of the frame and let go. As you can see, now my cat picture is inside a laptop frame. If I wanted to, I could click and hold and drag that frame and the image comes with it. Now, if I double click, it allows me to then drag the image to get it centered, or I could even resize only the image. But you can click and hold and drag the image up or down to center that image where you want it, and then click off, and that kind of gives you the look and feel. So again, you want to go over to Elements, wherever that is here, and find the frame that you want to use. So let's say I want to use this kind of cut-up frame here. So I can do that just like that. I can drag the image of my cat here, double-click, drag, get the image how I want it in the frame, and then I can always size or center that image if I wanted to. Now, if you did want to do a custom shape or a custom image, there are ways to go about doing that. So if we go to Elements here and we go to Frames, you can see there's something called a Frame Maker. You can create custom frames and image masks in Canva. That is an external app. That's going to be if you have a paid version of Canva. So you can see here, I can actually create my own images. I can add points. I can remove points here. So if I wanted to, I could go in and start with a different shape, drag that around, and then go ahead and add to design. So you can see you can do custom shapes and they make it very easy with that app, but it is a paid thing that you would have to get access to. So that's how you put images into custom shapes in Canva. Hopefully this helped. If it did, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.